Not the most inspiring start.
Hey, we're still alive. Joe, what can we be useful?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
They're coming from that hangar.
First, we need enough detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE fighter, I come!
Fight heavy weapons, now!
They didn't see that coming.
They've got heavy weapons!
Look out!
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the TIEs. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Slice this. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast. That would be their rescue team.
Shield. That's all of them.
We should get back to our ship.
Shields up. We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. High destroyed. Commander Aiden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
When we fell back to this position, the Binax got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
Starhawk Command, Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
They're getting closer!
Strike will ruin those AT-ATs!
outfits are here!
One more and that walker is done for. Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Commander.
got one. Bombers are done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
Bomber down.
Corvus is hit.
One down.
Thank you.
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. It's almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Droid. Appreciate it.
Nice.
better. Father, off the ship before it goes down. Have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Aiden, it's over. We won.
It's over.
Frick, you cut it out. Cut it out.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Now, come on. You gotta see this. You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
My head.
I won't tell you anything.